She said, I'm going to sit. I said, sure. I don't know how. Do my twin Isha first. Don't know how to get done with it and when to start. Thanks for the encouragement. Now I'm about to go. Okay, let me start. To my twin Isha. How do I don't know how to describe this. I don't know how to put my words into feelings. For you and for me. The reason I say that is, since as long as I have a memory, I've felt for both of us together, in more cases, you before me. And I don't know how to put this into words, and I can put it into a few emotions that I thought about that really, and coupled with a couple of stories together. I clearly remember